They only call us when everything else has failed. We have no rules. We have no limits. Our job is to protect what remains.
We are your co-workers. We are your neighbors. We might even be your friends.
But when we get the call,
we leave everything behind.
We are
the Division.
Pretty cool. Right, anyway, so I've enjoyed the beta for Division 2. I never got around to playing the first Division, like beyond the first hour or so. So I'm actually starting a whole new campaign. I'm going to work my way through this. Hopefully have it done in time for the new one. Or at least close. So I'll be a male character. Who we got? Jesus. None of them likeable. I think that's the bloke I always go with. I ain't really got many options. Green. But what options are there really? I mean, that's a bit poor. Nothing silly. Just want to be a normal bloke, really. Normal dude. Be a bit rugged, you know. It's cold now. The time's changed, don't it? What we got going on here? Is he greying out? Nah, he's all right. He's all right. Keep mass. Right, scars. A bit over the top, these scars, I mean. Don't want them. War paint. Guarantee, that's going to be just as bad. Oh, forget it. Just getting absolutely... It's just getting silly, isn't it? Right. Alright, forget it. It's all useless. Nope. No, it just ruins him, doesn't it? I don't know what for it is. Oh, the... No. So where's the glasses come into it? Here you go. God, the dust don't look right, does it? Oh, come on, man. What's he trying to look like? Freaking John Lennon. Alright, forget it. Didn't do much, did I? God, hell. Just gave him a beard and that was it. Rightio. I have adjusted some graphics settings. I've tried to. It was on a bit low, so I'm, well, I haven't affected the performance
all
too much.
All ISAC systems are confirmed online.
We'll see how we get on.
Take cover at the marker to begin weapon verification.
Please don't stutter. That's what one thing I don't want. Stutter. I don't want to drop the graphics any more than I am. So press to cover. Wait a minute. No. Right. Right, okay, so he ain't running. It looks like I'm stuck. Their rules at the moment.
Weapon test initialized. No, don't worry. Open fire at the highlighted targets.
Where are the targets? Ah.
Primary weapon test successful.
Done. Job done. I'm a hero. It's been confirmed. Right, now I'm a vandal. Hero and vandal in one. I can't be trusted. Nothing down here. Can I run now? Nope. Let me run. They ain't letting me run, or I ain't got a clue what the run button is.
Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets.
Wait. Have I moved off and I shouldn't have done?
Test successful.
Oh, I didn't see a target though.
Welcome aboard, Adrian.
Now I'm running.
This is Louis Chang, Northeast Section Commander of the Division.
Hello, Commander.
You have been activated because Brooklyn has become dangerously unstable. Isaac has updated us with your progress. Proceed to the nearest safe house for your full equipment loadout.
It's pretty cool. So, I mean, even though the new one's coming out, it doesn't make this one irrelevant because the new one's in Washington and this one is in New York. So you've got two completely different areas to travel around. So I don't think this one would be irrelevant. It's still very worth playing. Right, yo. They're very similar anyway, to be honest. Obviously, I haven't put a lot of hours into this. I can't say whether they're that similar, but they felt like the same game, to be honest.
I've confirmed that your fellow agent, Faye Lau, has arrived here. Check in with her when you get inside.
Faye Lau, Miss Lau. Right. So anyway, it's good that it's smooth. You know, it's doing well. So it looks like people have jumped. Look, other people have come in. Does it look they're level ones? They're obviously here because of the new one. It's got them excited. Oh, you can't even use your gun in here. I was going to cause mayhem and be a scoundrel. Be a scoundrel.
We're losing this whole neighborhood. Rioters are moving through in force and headed this way.
Well, they should do is make everyone queue up one by one. So you just got to stand at the door and wait.
See, someone else got the call.
I don't care how long we've got to wait.
Major Fei Lao, division. Activated at the same time as you, part of the second wave of us going in. I don't know what happened to the first wave, but unfortunately, there's still lots left for us to do. We don't have much intel, and we don't have the luxury of failure. Not with Manhattan under lockdown and Brooklyn on the brink. People like me, and you, we're what's left to hold the line. With any luck, we'll have more to go on once we rendezvous with the commander. More about the situation, about who's turning the streets into a war zone. Anything that's going to help us do what we're supposed to do. Now, if you'll excuse me, Lieutenant.
Officer Hazen and his team are handling situation reports. If you're looking for a hotspot, that's who you want to talk to.
Right, so this is
complete getting. Your activation at make the terminal to enable Directive 51
complete
operational status and equipment.
I'm going to wait in line.
Identity confirmed. SHD equipment activated.
These people probably think I'm absolutely off my nut. And someone has just come straight in and walk into the person. Look, look, look. I'm queuing up. I honestly think he ain't even playing by the rules, man. I was hoping he'd walk behind me because that'd have been too funny. Queue up, mate. Push in. That's it. My turn.
Thank God you're here, Agent. I've never seen Brooklyn like this.
All right, missions have been given.
I'll be your point of contact for any emergency ops.
That's sweet.
We've had plenty of action and it's not letting us.
So what's the green pots for? Wait a minute. What's this?
I'm not gonna have any hair left when this thing is done.
You name it.
Okay, buy stuff. Right, at this point I've not got credits I wanted for because I haven't done anything. So let's get out of here and let's start a mission.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
I know. Strange, hey?
Agent! Rioters took the weekly food supply from the Brooklyn Heights distribution center. They try and sell it back to all the starving
God
people.
Damn!
And simple profiteering on the backs of people who are
suffering. Getting pushed into a battle.
Get that food back.
I'm coming, dude. I am trying. How dare you, scumbag? Mess with the wrong hombre. So we'll search the
missing supply crate located.
We'll forget about the assailant. On we must, on we must. Over we go. And again. Right. So apparently we're going that way. Don't know how you set waypoints at the moment, I've not. Where's the map? So we are here, we wanna head there or there? Thought I'm going that. Ah, sweet. That's where we're going. Just get my gun ready. Sure I'm all set for this.
Approaching marked location.
We're at it. We're at it. I ain't even waiting for him. You do bad things, you don't get a freaking a warning. Get taken out. What?
Hostiles neutralized.
Right, so what was this situation then? So, we're marking this for our comrades
warning.
To come and collect.
Hostile forces approaching.
Oh damn, started saying. They're quite easy at the moment, thank God. Lovely, no accuracy at all. We done? That was over pretty quick, wasn't it? Right. So let's get up here and see what he's got, shall we? Damn, I should have checked to see if I wanted to use any of that, but alright. A bit dark.
Calling all cars, calling all cars. You're listening to Wouldn't You Know It, the Pirate Radio Podcast for Paranoid.
Confirmed. Pick up.
Well, GTF, what notified. The hell?
Great work, Agent. We'll get that food back to the people who need it.
So let's have a little look. Get more missions. So I'm over here. Oh, I can't even use this map, can I? There you go. Well, okay. So the safe house is there. Side mission is here, and I don't know what I want. So there's two side missions. This one's got. I don't know why it's got an orange. Oh, they both are. Okay, so we're just gonna go there.
Agent, we've gotten word of a hostage situation at a bank. Looks like you'll have to go through the subway tunnel to access the building. We need you to move in and minimize the damage.
Map update. Is it that one? It probably is that one, because I clicked it, I think. It started the mission. Why is that purple there? Wait a minute, well, I'm just here. Is it the one I just selected? Just want to make sure I ain't forgetting anything or missing anything. No, that's that. There's a purple one. Ah, I nearly missed that, look. Alright. So, damage is a bit better than mine. Yeah, it's better. Equip. I think slightly better. It doesn't shoot as quick, I don't think, but... It's only slightly. Run, boy. Ah, let's stop a minute. Elder go abilities. We've got you are now available skills. Skills expand your toolkit with new tactical options. Use a skill. E. IR. Sticky bomb. Ballistic shield. Pulse. Don't care about that. Alright, how do we get that then? Equip skill on E. I've got a shield now, apparently. They haven't undone them, so that'll do for now. Let's just do a little test. Oh, nice one. I'll probably forget all about that. Oh, nice. I can use it at any moment. Boom. That is sweet. Didn't know you could do that, so that's nice. Alright. Oh, my God. He gets it every time. I don't even have to press the button anymore. As soon as I stop, he's in defense. Look. You want to start me, bro? Don't think so. You don't want a piece of that. Shit, I might have lost it. Oh, pick it up, mate. Pick it up. He's throwing it away.
Never saw a dead person till this happened.
Shit. Was I supposed to throw that away? Now I've got to wait for it to load again. Should never have got rid of it, should I? Right. Got to keep my eye out for any loot opportunities as well. Seemed
really
to me that the
doing.
New one has more loot scattered. It was like everywhere, wasn't it? It's got to be saying, yeah, it's a shop for crying out loud. It's like everyone's scavenged already, I mean. Nothing here. Nah, don't go shopping. Please dodge. You better not be up to no good. I went part of it. Thought he was mugging her then. I think they're just searching for survival, be honest. So, we're going to access the tunnels.
We can't stop now.
You robbing me now?
Let's get an access panel. Shit, and I've just wasted the shield again. Yeah, it's right next to the interact button. So, we're in the underground subways, I think. Access the courtyard is what we want. Oh, he needs to stop with that. But I can't afford to stop it. Well, he's going to have to stop it because it's driving me out of the wall. Alright. Not seeing anything to collect around here. Yeah, things are definitely more sparse in this. You're not seeing things as often. Or at least at this stage, I'm not.
Hostile presence detected.
Don't worry. I'm not happy with my gun. Feels more like an Uzi than an assault rifle. Right, so it looks like there's two left to get. Just get whoever's available. Cheap shots, bro. Cheap shots. Neutralized. Just take it all. It just don't matter. At this stage, I ain't got nothing.
Nice work shutting that down, Agent.
Finally. Well, thank you so much. That was
more than welcome. More than welcome.
No, I need to get the hell out of here.
Damage is higher. Just loot it. Sort of do if need be. Can you go in any of these back rooms? Right, so there's no more loot opportunities that I'm witnessing. No, definitely not in that room, it would have said. So while we're on the map, just get the map up quick. Let's see what else I can do while I'm looking around. Got another mission now. Let's go for it.
Those rioters have stolen a crate of morphine. Probably gonna try and sell it or use it. We've got people in real pain who need those drugs. See if you can recover that crate.
Why couldn't I just come over this way in the first place? What are they doing? At it again. They're going to be criminals before the day's out, I bet. Right. Got weaving in and out, weaving in and out. This way. Not seeing anyone, but obviously they're easing us into it. We're still only level 2 now, so we're level 2 character. Seems like I'm being eased into it. So here we are, at the compound, or wherever the hell it is. Car park, I'm not sure what it is.
This is supply crate located.
I mean, I really should be hiding behind cover, but I've been a bit of a go-getter in a minute. Yeah, boy. So important I finish him off, because obviously there's a chance he can get a shot off, and it's unnecessary, isn't it?
Hostiles neutralized.
Tag it and bag it.
Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
Sparrow 5 here. We're approaching your position.
Hold the
now.
Area for 1 minute and 22 seconds. We are holding the line.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
So they've got to get it, so. Could use a grenade, but why waste them? Shit, I'm going to use a grenade. I ain't. Yeah, I am. It's a bit of a bad throw. I'm a bit worried about using it in future. It's all grenades I try and be wary of. I don't want a grenade chucked at me because then I've got to run off. But they only come in one at a time, which is making it easy at the moment. Can't come in 24 seconds, surely. Oh, they are. They are. to their backup now, though. This ain't like a grenade, I say. Like a detonator. And they're supposed to be at a time at the top, I think. Oh shit, they're right there. They're there.
Confirmed. Sparrow 5 is on site and ready to engage.
I think I've got backup now.
Target there's secure. My backup. No more hostiles detected.
Lovely, jubbly.
Great work, Agent. We'll get those drugs back to the wounded where they'll be used properly.
Right. Dun dun dun. I thought, yeah. So it's all just collected, nothing to worry about. Right, that's that done. So we've done. What have I done? Three. I've done two side missions in that little tiny bit at the beginning, isn't it? Where the man was attacking another bloke and I killed him. So I've done three battles. So it's like we'll go back to. Side mission is right next to the safe house.
Agent, excellent work.
We report our progress.
For all the lives you saved. Why don't you come on back here?
Get an update from the
officer
in charge.
We got a little something for you.
Unconventional. So it's only around the corner by the look of it. It's further along, but I think it is. Nah, actually, I think it's down the middle of it. So I'll be a nuisance and knock it out of their end. My bad. I'm a thug. Bloody hell, it's got dark quick. Well, I should be there now. Further away than I thought it was. I literally thought it was just around the corner. Alright, let's give them an update. I'm sure there'll be a queue of people.
Hey, check these babies out.
Fantastic work, Agent.
Since you just
put the
lid
back on this place just when it was about to boil over. We all thank you.
So I'm now level
3. I've lived in Brooklyn my whole life.
So I'm sure we're going to get put in different areas now that are going to be a bit more difficult. Slightly more difficult. They're not going to chuck me in anywhere, are they? Gear vendor. I'm not going to bother this stage. There's no way I've got enough. Just restock. Let's have a look. So it's night time, so I don't know if it gets harder at night or not. I'm assuming it does. But I wouldn't know. Look at the cool. Look how cool that looks, the bridge. This is the Brooklyn Bridge. Pretty cool. Let's get a screen of that, shall we? In fact, I don't know if there's like photo mode. Not seeing it. Don't know. There's photo mode and a new one. So, opportunity there to get some good screenshots. On we must. Let me just see if there's only the one mission.
Agent, we just got a distress call from one of the local police precincts we set up as a distribution hub. They're being attacked by rioters. Getting word they're planning on trading hostages for drugs. You need to get in there, eliminate the threat to the precinct, and free any hostages.
On we go. Come in as a hero. The frame is broken, the mirror is intact. Very odd. Bridge is awesome.
Hey, I'm not one of them.
What the hell is your problem?
I don't know yet. I'm trying to figure it all out. So, looks like we've arrived. Precinct Siege, enemy level 3, which is good for me because I'm here. Now, I think that find agents is to find other players online, and I think you can maybe adjust the difficulty level accordingly. Because obviously, the more people there are of you, I guess you can make it a bit harder.
Agent, get that precinct back under control. If that precinct goes, we lose Brooklyn.
I was going to go on top of there, but I'm guessing that's not a good move.
Hostiles incoming.
Okie dokie. I'm guessing someone's going to go there, because that's where I want to be. I'm just going to be ruthless. Right, okay, I can't. Actually, you know what? Beat that. Nice one. Right, he's got a grenade, so we need to take him out pretty sharpish. Another one. Is that it, or are there going to be more?
Brooklyn Dispatch, this is Division Command. We've got an agent incoming to assist at the 84th, but all entrances are blockaded.
Division, that's the best.
That's actually pretty good, this riot shield.
Try the parking garage in the back.
Got that, agent?
No.
That's your in. Go get him.
I was going to go on top of the building. Everyone's getting ahead of me, yeah? All right. Look for weak points like explosives and stuff. Barrel there as well. A bit worried about being next to one myself. Mate, move out of the way. He's throwing something. Dude's about to throw something.
Of
it. Yeah, well. Riot shield, though, I am absolutely loving it. But the trick is stay away from. That's pointless, really, because no one's down the middle. Stay away from the one that's at the top, so he's got no sight on me. And then sneak round here. Done him easy that way. They got, well, why are they climbing over the bloody car? Yeah. Nice.
Hostiles incoming.
Well, I think, no, we haven't lost it yet. Beat that shit. Oh, lovely jubbly. I was about to do that myself. I think that's it. Go in. He ain't getting down. Why ain't he getting down? Get down. Just get down, mate. What is going on with these people? I think the whole society's sort of deteriorating, and people are just fighting each other as they try and survive. I think that's what's going on here. That's why these little fights are outbreaking. They're outbreaking fights. Right. Until someone goes near that, and I'm having it. There's a petrol. If you can't see it clearly, there's a petrol bomb there. Ha ha ha! Oh come on, that would do a lot more damage than that. Didn't even hurt him. Lovely jubbly, mate. We'll just wait because that's just going to be dodgy. You've got a bat and you're running at someone with a riot shield and a gun. Not wise. Oh, well, that's a bomb there. Wait, it is, isn't it?
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
He's got a grenade. Just get rid of the immediate threats. One more. Well, he's gonna launch that. Haha, he threw himself. Final hostages, I'm sure there's someone left. Get on with it. Just get on with it. Oh, they're upstairs. Oh. Thought it was going to be an easy job there. Come in, a hero. So,
warning.
In the locker room.
Hostiles detected.
It's always time to loot. But this shield, man, that's really helped. Really, really helped. I'm not having to hide behind things, I'll just do that. Obviously, when you shoot, you let go of your shield a bit, it's a bit dodge. Pretty sure. Oh, no, I was gonna say, I thought that was like bulletproof glass or something. Right, now people know we're coming. Well, I'm coming, don't seem like anyone else is really assisting me too much. Jokers. So many ways to walk around by the look of it, it's like, am I taking the best route?
Get me out of here.
Can you please behave?
Don't get them wrapped up. Play nice and give me time to get it out of here.
Dude, just do that. I've opened the doors. Hopefully they will help me, but I don't suppose they will. Ah, you ain't have no loot opportunities in here, surely. It's a bloody prison cells, can't him? Let's go up. Gotta be a bit more observant. Start at the back end. Right, I lost my shield then. So I'm in the gym. Now let's head straight forward. Wait a minute. Upper floor, okay. Can't use that bag. Doesn't mean there's no one on this floor. So I've still got to be careful. Here we go. Upwards we go. Oh, wait a minute, what's in here? Come on, let's get on with it. Oh, what's that shooting then?
Alert.
Dude.
Hostiles detected.
At least my guys have got a gun. That ain't looking good though. He didn't make it.
I wonder where Greenport.
Oh mate, I ain't even waiting. I'm just going in for him. They deserve to die early. Oh shit.
Alert. Additional hostiles. Oh, inbound.
That was easy enough hitting him with my shield. Can't even shoot for a table. A bit worried about him flanking.
Now that was such
a
clear shot.
Oh mate. Just pushed me out of the bloody way. Idiot.
You just keep shooting like that.
Rawr. We're all like a dinosaur, mate, but it don't make a difference. Oh shit. Oh, eat that roll. Eat that roll, mate. Shit, climb through the windows. That's disturbing.
Nice group.
Right, I gotta be a bit careful now.
Keep up your fire.
There's bits here, I need to check. I'm at it, but where is it? Ah. Here we go. Oh, restock. That just ammo. Oh no, I can't seem to be doing a shield. Let me just check a minute.
You're doing good work.
That's it. No. Just wasted it. Need that.
Warning.
Oh, I needed that. I needed that badly. Just bloody wasted it. Fine, take it a bit at a time. Called a super roll right there. Don't let him throw that bloody grenade.
No strategy, we can beat them.
You hadn't showed up. I'm worried about my armor.
Now that was some shooting.
Shoot that in a minute.
Warning. Additional incoming hostiles detected.
I don't think so, mate. Don't matter if they got strategy. Ah, he made himself disorientated. Messing their grenades up, though.
You just keep shooting like that.
Damn, I wanted to shoot that myself when the time was right. If there's anything else to grab or not.
Yeah, we would have been fine without you.
Was I supposed to go on there? Oh, here we go.
Excellent work, Agent. Brooklyn is stable again. Manhattan right. Is another story. Let's get over there and see for ourselves. I've got more agents with me now. We'll rendezvous with Agent Lau and fly over together. Commander Chang out.
Yeah, away we're going. These two are the ones that were fighting a little while ago, crazies. Right, so I'm not really sure where we are. Maybe at the base or something?
Over there. There's a bar behind that building. Best whiskey sours in Manhattan. If we take this city back, I'll buy you a drink. Sorry. I mean, when we take it back.
That's a better agent. When, not if.
The rest of us should be in this chopper. Can't believe it's finally happening. Do this!
Let's say, what's going on here? We're getting relocated. I don't think that plane's going anywhere. She looks a bloody mess. Is that a news chopper? Are these good people or not? I mean, they might be wearing JTF, but that mean they're good folk, does it? They could be dodgy ones. Are we captives? So many questions. It seems weird they've turned up on the spot. I think they're dodgy. Maybe they're good folk and they're getting us out of danger. I like to think that. Plus, she's not in cuffs.
Come on back! I need you! Look!
You're unscathed.
Gonna be okay! Hell, at this point, you're more okay than me!
Yep.
That explosion took out the commander.
And your eye.
We have a job to do. We're still gonna do it!
Landing in 1 minute! Should be able to see it coming up on my right.
Righto. Oh, okay, so that's like a little camp, a little compound.
Back out a little more about the first wave. They're all either dead or MIA. So this is up to us. That's why we need to get it together, right now.
JTF 68 to tower, visual Hudson.
Yeah.
Two division agents on board. The explosion was their right in. Okay, clear to land. JTF 68.
Usually you need some time to know if you can count on someone. Well, we're out of time. My bet's on you. It has to be. I hope to God I'm right.
And so it starts.
Welcome to Hudson Piers! I'm not sure what you're looking to get out of this. Everything behind this gate is a goddamn war zone.
So who's in command here?
Captain Benitez was in charge. He was leading ops in the post office, but we lost contact when he left base this morning. Feast on radio silent by tomorrow. There's talk of pulling out.
No one's pulling out. We're taking this city back. Get whatever gear you need. I'll catch up with you.
Good luck out there. Y'all need it.
Doesn't sound positive, does it? Access the menu via the loadouts tab.
The quartermaster's your man. You'll find him just inside the gate.
Can I get a stretcher at the end of the dock?
Oh, okay, so you cannot make changes in the middle of battle, which makes sense, because how could you?
Now entering a safe area.
Let's go forward. Looks like it used to be a theme park here.
This is bullshit. We can't just leave Manhattan. My brother and his whole family, they live up in the Heights.
I know, man. I mean, it's bad. It's real bad.
Just keep dropping a little bit. Naughty, naughty.
I mean, what does that even say about
us? A minute. Did if there's anything there, but alright.
Gotta make sure you're clean. This virus is equal opportunity.
Oh, where I'm bloody going. You know, I get like a maze.
You're good to go, okay?
Right-o. Here we go. So, camp, Hudson exit, what way? So you can buy your guns over here by the way. What's this one? This one's a shop. This one's players, then the green dots are players, potentially. That's matchmaking, don't really want to do that. Situation report. So that's given me some missions, look, which is good. Right, okay. Confirmed. Treatments are over there. What's he up to? Okay, so what that's done, that's given us a few objectives to do, some tasks and whatnot. Good stuff. Don't know why he's standing there staring at it, but hey ho.
Public health officials have confirmed that a hazardous biological threat has been confirmed in your area. At this time, the threat has
warning.
Been
now leaving the safe area.
Right, let's have a look. We'll look at the loadouts and whatnot in a minute, but let's have a look at this map. So it doesn't really say where we've come from. I'm here, I think. Nope. I'm here. The hub's there, which is where I've been. I think. Yeah, I've been there. So we're here. Encounter. Might be able to just get that one done. It's going to be the hardest one, I think. Let's have a look at this then. So, loadouts are free slot. Equip a loadout from the loadouts tab when not in combat. I'm not in combat. So, how'd you put weapon in it? Oh, that one's the better one, isn't it? Equip that one. Primary weapon. So where's secondary weapons and that? What's, maybe I ain't carrying enough stuff. Character. Probably should have bought a gun, I reckon. So, got blue, grey, moss, blue. They're all pretty rubbish. Scarves, we haven't got a scarf. Masks, haven't got a mask. Can wear them ones. Them ones. Go brown. Oh, crap, I missed it. Go with that one. Shirts, got that one or that one. Let's keep that one, I think. Patches, I've only got the one patch. Jacket, we've all got a few here. So all weather red, brown, brown, brown. Well, now they look similar. It's the key one I got, I think. I'm good to go. I'm good to go. Oh, you can change the primary colour. I like these sort of undertones. It's just nice. Oh, we have that one. So I've got good stuff and I've not even been using it. Strange. I've only got the one backpack, so that don't help. Gloves. And that's it. Save it. So I think that's everything I just said. That's that done then. I think I got through that. It took me longer than I wanted. It probably took me longer to do that than it did anything else. I tend to just like to run around with the gun I got. So we've got to go all the way around here to get over in that corner. Weird you don't run around with backup though, like you run around on your own. Not even a crew, like everyone else is in teams and groups. Obviously you can if you do matchmaking, but you think you have some AI assistance with you. Alleyway down there. Right, looks like we're right in the thick of it shortly. Never know who's good and bad. So, 300 XP just for exploring the area, uncovering it, shall we say. I ain't going in the way they're saying. Must be another way of getting around this. Although, probably not the best way because you'd think they'd. Hey! Pistol would be easier. A couple of shots, he'd be finished.
Don't like the looks of this.
You won't. You won't like the look of this boy. It's the end of that. Having it. Got a beep, beep, beep when I was right near that. What's this? Collect that.
Hello, caller. You're on the air? Yes, I'd like to take a moment to let everyone know that what we're experiencing now, this is not the end of the world or anything like that. The world existed long before us and will exist long after us. What we're seeing here is, in fact, our just reward. We've mistreated the planet. We've mistreated society. We've mistreated ourselves. There's nothing unfair about this at all. But hopefully, this time, it's just a warning. And hopefully, future generations will learn from our mistakes. That's all I have to say. God bless us all.
Sometimes I look at the waypoint and I just think, why did it make me go a certain route when it appears a lot simpler to take a different route? Right, here we're coming up on it now. We're still coming in the same side that it wanted. I've just gone around the whole bleeding block, and I. Right, so let's get ready for this.
Nothing. Why don't you go check it out? Hell no. You're trying to get me killed? They're everywhere.
Oh. Get rid of the grenade one. Get rid of the grenade one. As soon as he pops his head out. Don't let that grenade come. Don't let that grenade come. Shit, he's a level 4, that one. Shit, I'm in a bit of bother.
about you, I don't think we could have taken him out.
Mate, I don't think I'm doing it. I need to get out of this. It won't do my shield. My health, though, is proper nutty. Got no more health left, health packs. Thankfully, it replenishes itself a little bit when you, the longer you're away from the danger, but beyond that. Is that the mission done? Yeah, we'll take that, we'll take that. Yeah, I mean, I don't know. Is that the end? Is that that? Is that the mission? Yeah, it was just to clear that bit out. Alright, so we leave that one there and pick up soon on the next stage. So that's end day one.